It's been years since they told her about it. The darkness her body possessed. And the scars are still there in the mirror. Every day that she gets herself dressed.
I am a 10-month and 23-day survivor.
Woo-hoo! 22 years.
1 year.
7 years.
My son designed my shirt.
20 years.
And I'm a 4-year survivor.
I was diagnosed with cancer in my 30s. I'm 61 and still going strong. 26 years.
I run for hope.
About a month ago, I reoccurred, so it's just time to do it again.
She conquered it once, and she's gonna conquer it again.
What part hits you?
That I'm still here.
And they cut into my skin, and they cut into my body, but they will never get a piece of my soul.
So inspired by your fight and by everything that's in you to go after a cure for this disease that does not have to be around. So thank you for letting me be a part, and I love you guys. I'm praying for you.
I'll tell you, I run for a soul.
Just know that you've got a huge web of support around you, and so many places and people that are going through and have been through the same thing you are. And just keep fighting. Don't ever stop fighting. Just keep on fighting.
And someday, if they tell you about it, if the darkness knocks on your door, remember her. Remember me. We will.
And just know that you're not going to be by yourself. There's going to be people around you that will love on you, that will lift you up, and God will watch over you and protect you and lift you up in your time of need.
I run for home.
We're survivors.
Woo!